It is Monday morning and just got back from the gym, had a great workout. I have already eaten a little breakfast. I also have already cooked dinner for the girls, and I have a 12 o'clock appointment to test drive another SUV, so I will take you guys along with me. I am drinking the rest of my coffee. So I'm gonna go take a shower and then get ready for that, and then it'll be time for me to go get the girls from school. I also have a company dinner this evening, so it's a pretty busy day, so I'm trying to get everything done before, like this morning. So that is what my day entails. I will check in with you guys later.
So I wanted to share this with you guys really quickly. I am switching out my bags, swapping from the Toiletry 26 to the Chanel 19 in the medium. I shared this unboxing on a previous video, but so this organizer that I shared with you on the last video, I actually use it in a couple of my bags. I just take this out and flop it in here. And I like using this because it protects the interior of my bags. So I use this in pretty much any bag that it will fit in. So I just wanted to share that with you.
So you guys, I am test driving the Tesla Model Y. I don't want the car because I already have a car. I want, like I was saying, a mid-size SUV. And I have to say, I am very impressed. Like, I was anti like electric vehicle because the thought of having to charge it and all this stuff, I'm like, no thanks. But I am impressed. This is a good possibility. And my husband was trying to sell me on the Tesla, and I was like, So when I told him I had the appointment today, he was like, okay, drive it. Let me know what you think. And so anyway, I really, really like it. So the next step, if we do decide to go with the Tesla, of course, my husband will have to come, and he's driven the car before, not the Model Y. So he will now get involved in the process. He knows how I am and how, you know, when it comes down to actually making a decision, you know, I go back and forth. And so he's like, you test drive as many cars as you want. Let me know when you get to the one that you want to get. And then he will come into the situation. So anyway, so I really like the vehicle. So I think this is my number one. Alrighty, it is Tuesday. Went to the gym this morning, waiting for my Target pickup. These kids, I tell you, in the internet. So my daughter, my 9-year-old, saw somewhere on the internet, social media, I don't know, or maybe it was YouTube, but Target has these mini waffle makers, and they come in like the shape of a pumpkin, Christmas tree, gingerbread. So of course she runs in there, I need one of these. So I'm on Target on my app, ordered the mini waffle maker and some other stuff, because you know we got to add a little something here and there. So I'm just waiting for that. And I did stop and get me some coffee. Y'all, we are in such a labor shortage around the country, actually. But here, both of my Starbucks, there are two Starbucks locations within like 5-mile radius. And both of them are only open. One is a drive-through. The other one is not a drive-through. But the one that has a drive-through, it's only drive-through. The dining room is shut off because they don't have enough employees, and they're both only open from 6 a.m. to 2 p.m. not enough workers. So clearly Dunkin' Donuts is winning the game, because they are still open. They are still open, regular hours. The headquarters of Dunkin' Donuts is in Massachusetts. It's in Boston. So, you know, maybe that has something to do with it. I don't know. But I talked to the employees, and they were like, well, the pay Starbucks, which is surprising, they pay $2 less. And, you know, young people, they're going where the money is. It's all the same. It's a coffee shop. So they're winning the game. But yeah, another Tuesday, another work day, nothing exciting happening today. All righty. What is this, Tuesday afternoon? Mm-hmm. So my little baby here was so brave. She just got her first COVID vaccine, and she was nervous, but she did such a good job. You know, my philosophy in my household is to be as safe as possible. And I know everyone has their different beliefs around the vaccine, but we are definitely pro COVID vaccination. So she's the last one in the household to get done. Yeah, so that's what we're doing this afternoon.
So these are the ingredients from one of my favorite breakfast burritos. One tortilla, one sausage, one sausage patty, egg, a little bit of salsa, a little bit of cheese, and then I am cooking my sweet potatoes, just a little bit of sweet potatoes, roasting them in the air fryer. All right, so this is everything mixed together, the sweet potato, the egg, the veggie sausage, and then I just roll it up.
Can I say hi?
Hi. You want to say hi? Okay.
Yeah.
It's she wasn't feeling well this morning. Plus, it's early release, so I let her stay home. But yeah, and there you have my burrito.
So I just finished getting my COVID booster shot at Walgreens. Today is Wednesday, and yeah, I got my second shot in March. So I really wanted to go ahead and get my booster because I will be traveling next month, and I'll share all of that with you guys later, but I will be traveling and I'll be around. It's a company event, and I don't know the status of everybody, so I want to be protected. Also, I have a package coming tomorrow. This is another item that I got for myself to celebrate this milestone that I've reached. Typically, when I have a goal, I will set money aside or set a budget for when I accomplish it. Then I will, you know, use that money towards something that I want. So that's what I'll share that with you guys tomorrow. And today has been a pretty low-key day. The girls had early release, so they got out at 11:30. So it's just been a low-key day. So I'm going to go home and finally do something to my hair. I'm going to wash my hair. I do have to go into the office tomorrow. That's the only day I'm going into the office this week. So go home, do my hair, and chill out. I'll check in with y'all probably tomorrow. All right, so this is my only in the office day for this week, and I just wore my Dior loafers in a denim outfit. All right, it is Thursday afternoon, and went to work, carpool. Now I'm at home, and I have a package. This is actually the item that I ordered when I went to the Gucci store. It's finally here, so I will share that with you right now. As you can see, it's a small, very light box. Oh, someone is sending me a message. I'm still working. So this is the item. And so this is something that has been on my list for a while. It was actually on my Christmas list last year, and I ended up getting something else. This is it, you guys. Yes. So I ended up having to get this in a medium, size medium. So let's test her out. There we go. I love it, love it, love it.
All right, you guys, I am going to go ahead and end this video, this vlog right here. And I may do some vlogging this weekend, not much happening, but you guys, thank you so much for watching and supporting, and you all continue to be blessed.